And that cost him a chance for a double. And Bob Garrett can't believe it.
Great play by Gardner getting over there. Kim, you got a good look at this right here. What a nice throw by Gardner.
And Russell Martin liked it too. I saw a little look. He enjoyed that out at second base. And guys, pick it up where I left off. Russell Martin 3 weeks ago was taking batting practice and a line drive hit. You guessed it.
Oh, no.
The left big toe. So after that, Russell was in some pain. A little later, blood accumulated under the nail. He told me today the nail had to be punctured. Ouch. Well, that foul ball Saturday night found exactly the same spot. Guys, they say three's a charm. Russell Martin told me he doesn't want to try a third hit to that big toe on his left foot. He wants to leave it as it is and allow it to heal.
Fly ball to right field. Swisher going back, still going back, and reaches out. He can't get it. The ball is up against the wall. Swisher has a problem picking it up. LaRoche is second, now headed for third, and he'll be at third with one out. A lot of excitement is headed, Kim. So that'll at least be a double for LaRoche. We'll see how they score.
This ball really just continues to carry. Nick Swisher seems to kind of get played on this ball. Slicing dry over his head. It looked like a surprise Swisher, and the ball just seemed to carry out to right.
So now there's a runner at third with one out. So we've seen some hitting from the A's. We've also seen some hitting from the Yankees tonight. Derek Jeter got a hit. And Kim, what has the captain been saying about his sneaking up on the 3,000 hit mark?
Well, last night in postgame, Kenny, he told us that he can't help but think about it. Why? Because when he's in the on-deck circle, fans are asking him about it. He's not just